Welcome to the operating room. Say hi, everybody.
The majority of our patients have some form of preoperative anxiety when coming for surgery. And some of the things that people are really anxious about is, one, the fear of the unknown. What's going to be like when I come to the hospital? And just the waiting game of sitting there and waiting for, whether it be 30 seconds or a few minutes, can be very anxiety provoking because you know it's time, you're sitting outside the operating room in your stretcher. And we see that as anesthesiologists on our monitors. We can see the heart rates going up, we can see the blood pressure going up.
Put your head towards the play button, tap it, and then I'll start playing.
Okay. With the virtual immersive experience that we've created, we're trying to basically taking the steps of a form of exposure therapy for our patients. Patients who are really anxious over the preoperative experience, we actually immerse them in what it's exactly going to be like to come into the hospital, be put into the day surgery unit, be seen by a nurse, be wheeled up in a stretcher into the operating rooms, be seen by our nurse, by our anesthesiologist, then come into the operating room, get onto the bed, and have monitors put on. And through that form of exposure therapy, we're hoping that when they actually do come for their surgery in a few weeks' time, they've already been through it once, and the stress levels and their anxiety levels will not be as high.